Live from Spike TV's Scream 2008, I'm Dana Davidson.
You know, I have a very simple thing. Have I seen anything like that before? And would I go out of my way to see it? So I try to make something that's original, and that if I heard about it, sort of got the basic concept in my head, I'd say, I got to see that. So that's what I try to do.
How young were you when you started watching horror?
Oh, quite old. I was ancient, yeah. No, I really didn't watch horror films until I went to New York to get into the business. I had already been a college teacher, so I was near 30. I think it was 30 years old when I saw Night of the Living Dead. So it was like, wow, what have I missed?